Here are some coming attractions. Are you looking for the right film? Well, here are some new ones from Triangle Films.
Oh, shit. What?
But perhaps the grandest and noblest that ever was, the ambition of establishing and consecrating at last the nation of reason, of the full exercise, the complete enjoyment of all human capabilities.
Duff McGuffey.
You're on TV.
When you first started out 6 years ago, we could barely get $100 for a 30-second commercial.
Yeah, I mean, hey, it's great. I mean, look, it's all good, dog.
Jenna Nichols calls it one of the most clever comedies in years.
There's water everywhere. I just can't find where it's coming from.
Better run fast.
You son of a bitch!
End the conversation.
Knock. Sometimes be polite, you know?
You're a masturbating legend.
No, it's hard. Thought I liked it.
What do you get when you take the world's most boring human, his wife,
I can't live like this,
his psychotic neighbor, a lonely camera repairman,
I'll be back,
and a millionaire, and throw them in a movie together? The answer? The world's most crushingly tedious film. Duff McGuffey. And now for our feature presentation.
Number, but you know. Nah, but oh well, that's okay, I guess. Oh man, this sucked, let me tell you. Yeah, Mr. Hubbardston called. He, like, wants me to watch his house or something. I don't know. He just left a message. Yeah. Guess you could come on over then, Mark. Alright. See you about 15 minutes then. Alright.
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Hubbleston?
Yeah, this John?
Yeah, I got your message.
Good. Do you think you can do it?
Yeah, it's just tomorrow and Sunday morning, right?
Yep. I'll be back around 2. I'm thinking about, $30. Is that all right?
Yeah, that should be enough. I mean, it's not like it's really that big of a thing.
All right. Now, if everything goes good, then you don't need to worry. All you have to do is keep the place like it is. And if you eat anything, remember to wash the dishes. Now that's a biggie.
I will.
Keep the door locked, and that's basically it. You can be here tomorrow at 5 if you want.
Alright.
Now I trust you, son. I know there won't be any problems.
Okay, bye.
How's it going?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
So how's it with you, man?
So you called Mr. Hubbleston?
Yeah, he was all like, be sure to wash the dishes and stuff like that, but, you know, it's Saturday, thinking having some girls over there.
Yeah, you got some girls over there. Yeah. Yeah, I like girls, but my mom doesn't let go out with girls, because, you know, it's just, you know, it's like, she says I can't have a girlfriend or have any girls over at the house, like, can't even go to school with girls until I'm 24 or out of the house. See, I think that I'll be out of the house by when I'm 24, because I just think that's, like, a good time to get out of the house. Yeah. I don't want to be there, I want to be there till, like, I'm 30, really, but my mom really doesn't like that, you know what I'm talking about. You know how it is.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, but what are you going to do?
I don't know. I'm not even allowed out of the house after 8 o'clock, so, you know, I really couldn't go over to your party anyway. I'd like to, though, you know. But, you know, I can't. Sorry, man.
Sorry, I guess.
Oh, you were my thrill. love sweet melody. But all of the vows you made were only to be.
Okay, now you can't bend over so far.
How much?
What do you mean? I gotta call my fish.
Mike,
put the camera. Get me coming down. You don't need me going over or track with me then.
But I can't tell.
Go with me then.
Yeah, I'm gonna pan down.
Pan down with me then.
Ready?